President Trump is returning to the campaign trail after his doctors say he's now tested negative for COVID-19 on consecutive days.
He's scheduled to be in our part of Wisconsin this weekend. A fundraiser invitation from his campaign shows he's planning a speech in Janesville Saturday. Details on where he'll speak and what time have not been released yet. The president was supposed to be in Janesville 2 weeks ago, but that trip was canceled when he was hospitalized with COVID-19.